Hey there, YouTube. Aaron Rath here from Rats Tesla. Just want to drop some knowledge on you today, some stuff that I've learned. If you're getting ready to place a Tesla order, this is imperative. This is really important for you to understand. So just some background here. So when I ordered my Tesla, and I ordered on the 19th of June, so I'm about coming up on 4 weeks. It was kind of a spur of the moment. I've been talking about ordering one with my wife, and I decided after looking at how much I could get for my truck and selling it, my motorcycle and selling it, that I was going to order a Tesla. So I went online, I set mine up. At the time, the little tracker up top said September, and I placed my order. Well, I got a generic text later on the next morning, and then I've been trying to reach out to a sales advisor since then, and here's where the drop in the knowledge comes into you. So if you do like I did and you just order online, your sales advisor is going to be part of the regional group of sales advisors that is going to give you the corporate answer every time you ask a question. If you go through a service center, your local service center, and you get a local sales advisor and you place your order that way, even if you do it online, you're going to have a local sales advisor. They tend to give you more information. If you're on the Tesla forums, you'll see different types of answers, and I'm going to give you examples. So some of the people that have ordered around the same date as I am are getting from their SA things like, hey, we can see that your car is going to get produced on this day, so we should be getting a VIN for you on this day, and hopefully your delivery will be in this group. Don't worry, the dates that you see online are not accurate. Okay, is that the truth? Are they just filling them full of lies so they leave them alone? I don't know. I can't tell you. But what I can tell you is here's the responses that I get. So I asked a question today just trying to figure out, you know, how they build the Teslas. Do they group them by doing the performance models first, then the long range first? Do they produce them based on colors, based on interior? How do they produce them? What's the order that they do it in? Here's the response I get. Tesla order support. We're happy to answer your questions, but some information is protected internal information, such as the factory production schedule. So my response was, but isn't this the information that customers are looking for and information that others are getting from their sales advisor? I don't get it. How is one sales advisor giving it out and the other one is telling me it's protected information? So people that have ordered on the forums around the same time as I have and have a much farther delivery distance from the Fremont plant have got, hey, your car is going to be produced on this day, your VIN will be given on this day, and that's the information. Me, I'm just going by what's on the website because that's what I'm told to do, and that date jumps around so much, and other people are being told, hey, that date jumps around that much, but it really doesn't matter. Here's your true date. So, bottom line right here. Lesson learned from me. So take my lesson and you learn from it. Go to a service center. I don't care if you're going to test drive or not. Go to a center, talk to a sales advisor, get how you do the order online through them, and then complete your order online. That way you have a local sales advisor and they can help you through the process. I'm going to go for a test drive this weekend and I will have that video up here on the channel after the test drive, but I'm going to go for a test drive this weekend. Hopefully I can get the sales advisor there to transfer me from the regional pool to him or her. Because in the regional pool, you just get whoever the text or the phone call goes to. You never get the same person. So that's my nugget of knowledge for you today that I'm dropping so that you don't make the same mistakes as I did. So make sure you follow my channel, go down and subscribe and click the bell so you get notified when there's new videos. Also drop a comment if you've had some similar type activities happen to you. Drop some comments and let me know how it worked out for you and what you were able to do to overcome it. And make sure you come on back to the channel I got tons of accessories I've already ordered, and then we'll start talking about the test drive and the Tesla when it comes, and just expanding the types of videos that are out there. But thanks for watching today, and if you've got your Tesla, get on out there and go for a drive. If not, we wait and anxiety kicks in. Thanks. Have a good day.